Ayo, welcome back to the Battlefield, everyone. I'm your host, Monk, and I'm playing Star Wars Destiny, not on Tabletop Simulator. In real life, for once. I just got my butt kicked by Mark, a great friend of mine here in Tulsa. Moreover, here still live, not really live anymore, but over in Team Covenant Tulsa, to be honest. Yeah, that's really about it. I'm really stumbling through words here, so hopefully this isn't really catching on camera. If it is, oh well. All right.
Exciting.
Yeah, so he just kicked my butt with Kylo, so I decided to play what I played today. It's a very random, craziness deck, but we'll see how it goes. What are you playing, man?
I'm playing my crazy Afro Battle Droid vehicle deck.
Man, you got your own crazy vehicle deck. Okay. Yep. All right. Well, we'll see how it goes, man. Let's do it.
Good luck, sir.
Good luck. Let's roll out. Let's see how it goes.
Five.
Oh.
Five.
Wow. Get it. Battle droids and Jedi's tarring it off here.
Six.
Five. You win.
Oh,
fine.
Man.
Fine. Alright, that's it. We're done.
We should go into ours.
You going to yours?
Yeah.
But why?
What?
But why?
You know what? I'm tasty. I'm calling in flavor.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Look at this guy. This guy's calling in favors. That's not fun for me. Oh, 1 second. Wife texts me. So close. Everything stops when the wife texts. All right, so let's go ahead and start it off again at a very, very slow pace. Ammo reserves.
Battle droid. Oh, I'm bringing that heat. Going in the second.
Get that heat.
Boom, baby.
Into the garbage chute. Gungan warrior.
Kaboom, baby. Alright, bring in the afros.
Alright, let's go ahead and do this crazy stuff. Let's mill you for three, good sir, and one indirect damage. Oh. BT's gone, everybody. BT and a droid tank is gone.
I am going to play down 000 for one.
So good. Alright, let's go ahead and get a Jedi out. Get a resource. Two money. You have no money? Oh, yeah, 5 billion money. Alright.
Money's what I got. Money's what I got.
Alright, Shut up! Wait.
Grab a dollar.
I turned into it too. Run in another Jedi. Another dollar.
Discard reroll.
Oh, okay. I thought you got like something crazy. I'll get the 2 money.
I'm gonna claim. And I will play it out. Hellfire droid tank. Do 1 damage to yourself, sir.
I don't want it.
Okay. That's fine.
That's it. That's it. We're done. I don't want it. Alright, then I will go ahead and I'll roll up this card to reroll. Just try to see what I can get. No. Alright. Fine, Jedi. That's exactly what I wanted. I get 2 more money? You've done one, I've done one. Seems legit.
It's decent.
It's decent for you? Yeah, is it?
Decent. Alright, first things first.
We're not playing Keyforge right now, man.
Friends in low places.
Spidering, flank, entangle, retreat. So flank is the only thing you take.
Yep.
Alright. Alright, let's do that one.
Mill 3. Okay. Seize these.
1 indirect.
Yeah.
Okay.
You are not wrong. All right, we're calling in Flavor again for two more money.
Killing me. Killing me. Get this card one. That one.
Good one. 3 and direct?
No.
Okay.
Alright, this Parson. Go. There you go. There you go. That's fine with me. Let's go 2 and direct.
Two damage.
Oh, that's 2 PP in general, right?
Yep.
Let's do Covenant Token.
Alright.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's a party.
You got a whole lot of money, so that's fine. So stupid. You can put on my A, that's fine. Alright, roll out. That's another discard.
2 damage to that, Jenna.
2 more damage?
Uh-huh.
1 and 2 coming my way. You have 2 shields. I will discard you. Bam! Not best defense. It's not best defense.
I will clean. And if you want for free.
Seems good. Seems good.
Seems decent.
Alright, well, Gungan, 1 shield. I am going to go ahead and get the shield.
Okay.
Put it on this guy over here. I will pay 3. Second chance over here. I will. That's it. Such a good battlefield choice. Just letting you know.
Mm-hmm.
Such a good battlefield choice. Oh, 2 money. Did you see that? It was a blank until it hit my mat. You see that? No.
I'll do it again.
You see that?
I will
do it again.
That?
You see that? Well, what is this? What is this? This is righteous, man. This is righteous. Let's go ahead and do 1 more indirect damage. Yes. I mean, you show up 1 in the strength, though. And you have 5 billion. This guy, that's fine. Alright. Join this guy. Pay 1, free fall. Get rid of a deck. Pay 1, a new garbage here. And I'm not that guy. Why would I do that guy? Alright, that one. And yeah. No. Seems good. Seems good.
Aftermath?
No, that's not good. You're making me go mill option. Making me go mill option. I'll get the money. Two for one. Yeah. Disrupt. Oh, 2 one direct to me, one indirect to you.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
One. And two. I'm going to shield and one. Oh no, that's only seven. That's only seven. So I have to say. That's why I was like, wait! You can kill him!
Not really. I'll do three more to that, Jim.
Alright, three more. How many cards you got in that hand? 5 billion. Got it. That's not in my hand. It's a card. This one.
Top one or bottom
one? That's not so good for me.
Battle Droid.
Oh, come on, Battle Droid. The one? The one.
Yeah, baby.
The one.
Straight up fire.
Straight up. I swear to God, man.
Boom. Tough acting.
No.
And
a he had a future. You know that? He had a future.
I'm sure he did.
How many cards you got left in your deck? God, I hate you. All right, I'm going to go ahead and discard. Go ahead and discard. Cool. Ooh, good.
That's a good one.
Good one. Endless Ranks is gone. Distro, that's fine. Alright, Gungan. Come on, Gungan things. One melee.
Oh, I'm blocking my melee.
That's fine.
No, why don't you retreat?
One damage to your Dr. Apple.
Sure.
Roll in a slow one.
Come on, Smalls.
I'm killing you, Smalls.
Yeah, no, you are killing me.
Yeah, I'm freaking crabbing away from
can you make it through one more round?
Probably not. You have to roll out still.
Mm-hmm. You're not wrong.
Easy picking? Alright, easy picking. Truth.
Okay.
Retreat.
Okay. For my last action, I will claim and play out my Archangel.
Yep. I was really hoping you weren't going to do that. I thought you were going to do damage.
And then 2 damage to you.
Ah, yeah.
Destroy tank. Mm-hmm. So one indirect to me, 2 to you, sir.
Yeah. I will pop his second chance. Make him at 3. The second one, I'm going to go ahead and do 1 0. Pop, would you roll out? Awesomeness, good.
Amazing, broken stuff.
Good, sir. Alright. You have 3 resources.
Mm-hmm.
I have apparently none.
You know what the last card is?
No. Probably not. Rick, do 3 indirect.
Okay. 1, 2, 3,
4.
Alright, roll out this battle droid.
Okay.
Indirect, so I'll roll out this battle droid. Indirect.
Seems good. Seems good.
Seems decent.
So it's
seems really good.
Runway as fast as I can. No way.
Seems good. Seems good. roll out this Jetta Parson. Take 2.
I'll crash landing that 2.
You're gonna crash landing indirect damage.
Yep.
All right.
I'll put 1 there and 1 there and draw my last card.
Okay. Okay.
And then I did indirect damage to myself, so 1 again.
Okay. So let's go 1 over here.
You're never gonna get it.
Never gonna get it.
Right. 3.
You have to get the acceptable. Go ahead and go discard.
It also says when making a might attack with this weapon, you roll 3 extra dice.
Yeah, but you must make it a knowledge
roll
first.
Are you allowed to become the master tonight as well? I don't know what time you're leaving.
Tomorrow morning.
Pushed up to 7 a.m.
Oh, okay.
Tomorrow morning. Easy picks. Let's go ahead and get rid of this one and that one.
That one.
That's how I played it last
time. 2 PPUs. I will discard a card, sir. Yeah, you have 5 cards left.
Yeah, four attacks left. Oh no.
What am I supposed to get to kill it?
Where's he at? One health? One health? Or no? Mm-hmm. I'll do two to him.
A four or more, it got a two,
it's dead. I will go ahead and roll out the gun again. Get a point.
I'll roll out him.
Get a two for a month.
You would bring the elevator down.
Hurting your ribs, detonation for him.
Killing my... Ugh. Alright. I'll claim. C3PO.
I'll kill that Jedi.
Yep. Seems good. Seems good.
And then... I'll use his power action. Actually, no. I will... discard, reroll.
Okay.
Do six indirect.
I think that's it. That's it.
Yep.
Good game,
sir.
Kicking my butt again. You knew, yeah, you're like, rigged
that's the reason why I'm running that battlefield.
Rig reason why you're running it. So good, man.
Monster? You have that rigged in your hand, I take it?
No, I didn't. Not that round. I wanted in my hand, but I didn't have it. Good game, man. Good game.
I got some revenge.
You got what kind of revenge? Oh yeah, I beat him with it last time. But so many good games, man. Thank you so much.
That's good, Tom. Glad you're here.
Hopefully, I'll come back in February.
You're looking forward to it.
We'll see. Man. But hey, thank you so much for tuning in, guys. Truly appreciate it, and I'll catch you guys next time on the battlefield.
Peace.